most awaited film released on 31st July 2020 was Shakuntala Devi that released on Amazon Prime Video. It is a Hindi biographical drama film directed by Anu Menon, produced by Sony Pictures Networks India and Vikram Malhotra under his banner Abundantia Entertainment. It is based on the life of Shakuntala Devi, one of the greatest mathematicians that was famously known as the human computer and told through the lens of her relationship with her daughter Anupama Banerjee. The film was scheduled for a theatrical release on 8 May 2020, but due to COVID-19 pandemic, it released on the digital platform. It stars Vidya Balan in the lead as Shakuntala Devi herself, along with Jishu Sen Gupta as Shakuntala's husband Paritosh Banerjee, Sania Malhotra as Shakuntala's daughter Anupama Banerjee, Amit Sadh as Shakuntala's son-in-law Ajay Abhay Kumar, Prakash Belawadi as Shakuntala's father Bishaw Mitramani, Ipshita Chakraborty Singh as Shakuntala's mother, Shiba Chadha as Tarabai, Shakuntala's landlady in London, and Luca Kalvani as Javier, among others. The plot starts with the childhood of Shakuntala Devi that shows that she was very sharp in the mathematical calculations since her childhood, even though she never went to any school, surprisingly. Her father makes her perform in the shows by displaying her mathematical prowess, making an earning through it. She feels that her family doesn't care about her and only cares about the earnings she makes through her shows, and eventually leaves her family behind and vows to earn a big name for her. She moves to London after some years, and with the help of Javier, whom she meets at a program of hers, she starts performing in the shows there with her mathematical genius mind that makes her very rich and earns her a name as human computer. Meanwhile, she meets Paritosh Banerjee and falls in love with him. She gets married, and for some years, while creating a family, she inadvertently distances herself from the mathematician that she always has been. But when she revisits her moments through her black book, as she calls it, made with newspaper cuttings and articles about her achievements, she feels that she has sacrificed her motive and passion as the time passed by while giving importance to her family of her husband Paritosh and her daughter Anupama, aka Anu. Eventually, she decides to continue with her shows worldwide to fulfill her dreams and pursue what she truly loves, mathematics. When after some time she realizes that she is also missing time with Anu due to her packed schedule of world tours, she takes her with herself against the wishes of Paritosh. Anu always misses her father Paritosh while growing up and also wishes to meet him while writing letters to him. The story gets gripping when the plot moves further, and the closure at the end is the perfect end to the storyline that celebrated the life and existence of the human computer. As the timeline of the film belongs to the 1930s, 1950s and till early 2000s, the clothing, the atmosphere, everything was displayed accurately according to the appropriate timeline indicated. Sometimes the personality is shown over the top with the song sequences, which made the historic character a little bit foolish. The focus should have been on the personality and the charisma of one of the greatest mathematicians, but in the end, the character became too much of a typical Hindi film personality. But we can't complain much, because the real Shakuntala Devi's personality was actually a jolly one and very expressive if we watch her real videos. Her mind is always making calculations, even during the most normal situations going on in her life. It also shows that her aura was literally extraordinary. She was never made for a normal life. It was a genius mind that had a free flow of uncountable thoughts and imaginations crossing through the extraordinary mind. There is a sequence that she calculates some mathematical questions within just a few seconds, whereas the computer is still calculating and not yet finished. How remarkable! It's mind-blowing. We must say that a film on such a genius was long overdue. It should have come way earlier. After solving a question in record time, her name appeared in Guinness Book of World Records. That even made the scientists study her mind to know how she actually solves a multiple digits calculation within just a few seconds. Shakuntala Devi's endeavors in her lifetime are narrated in the storyline. Apart from being a genius mathematician, she was also a notable astrologer, and she also contested elections and tried her hand in it but couldn't succeed. Also, the second half of the film is about her personal life wholly. The film focuses on the genius as a person and as a professional too. It's a perfect typical Hindi film too, and along with it, also celebrates the life of the genius from India who lived her life on her own terms. The film is a tribute to her genius as a mathematician. It also humanizes her as a woman and a mother, trying to capture her indomitable spirit. The film highlights the different struggles she faced in her personal life with her mother, her husband, and her daughter, and also highlights her aspirations in life. The film is really good. The direction and performances are quite perfect. The cast of the film is definitely commercial but also talented, and it shows with their performances. The cinematography is quite wonderful considering the various timelines shown in the film. There are some sequences in the film that make it a typical dramatic Hindi film which could have been avoided. Sometimes it feels too much to be so dramatic. But one thing is for sure, that you will feel really proud being an Indian after witnessing the tale of Shakuntala Devi. Vidya Balan as Shakuntala Devi was magical. The role was made for her. She powerfully drives the character of the genius mind in the film. Her characterization, body language, looks, acting performance, everything was absolutely perfect and genius. It was a perfect casting for the role. Sanya Malhotra as Shakuntala's daughter Anupama Banerjee was quite convincing. She acted well and her performance was satisfactory. Amit Saad as Shakuntala's son-in-law Ajay Abhay Kumar didn't have much important or central role, but whatever screen space he got, he nailed it. It was a good acting performance by him. Jishu Sengupta as Shakuntala's husband Paritosh Banerjee has acted brilliantly. He portrayed the character of the husband who tries hard but subsequently becomes unwilling to fight the stubborn, genius-minded wife quite well. He was quite natural in his characterization. All the other supporting cast has helped create the world of Shakuntala Devi perfectly. It is a really good film, showing the angle of the great Shakuntala Devi as a genius, as a human, and also as a person with her professional and personal life. Moreover, the film celebrates her life and succeeds in it very well. Apart from the excess dramatic sequences, the film is crafted wonderfully. So how do you like the film? Have you watched it already? Do let me know in the comments. Also suggest which content you would like to be reviewed or discussed. If you like this video, make sure you press the like button down below. Share the video with your friends and family. If you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe. Press the bell icon to get all the notifications from this channel for fresh content. Stay tuned for more such sassy and wacky entertainment. Thank you, signing out.